Thank you.
See?
Haven't seen you around here before.
I just got in, but I won't be staying long. Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
I know it sounds silly, but...
Pablo told me what you did. I don't know what to say, apart from thank you.
Of course.
You know, many years ago, when my grandfather was still a boy, men came here and tried to cut down the wilderness around the village. Everyone was afraid to stand up to them, except my grandfather. A 15-year-old boy with an empty gun stood on the edge of the village and held back machines and men twice his size.
Sometimes the courage of one person can outweigh the cowardice of dozens.
I still have the gun he used to hold them back. I'd like you to have it, as a symbol of courage and my gratitude.
Don't you want to give that to Pablo?
My boy wants to be a doctor, like his mother. Say, what's your name anyway?
Lara.
I'll have a new story to tell now, Lara. Thanks again.
Rugby. There's a
no way.
You gotta change your mind about that.
I'd like to see you try.
New here, eh? Get used to doing a lot of nothing. Although drinking and sweating helps to break up the day.
You're not a local?
No, I work a ship that blew into some rocks just outside town. Storm came out of nowhere, sunk the damn thing.
I know it sounds.
I can hear them calling from under the earth. The voices. The old gods.
Maybe you just need to rest.
No. See for yourself. See where the breath of the gods rises from the womb of the earth. Listen to their pained howls.
Thank God. The storm barely affected the village. The epicenter was closer to the plain. But it could have been much worse. What have I done? What if the earthquake hits here? Hundreds of people will die. I need to find a way to stop it.